Hey Internet, Dan here, welcome back to Minecraft. In the last episode I was looking for nether skeletons, which I'm still looking for, surprisingly enough. And I've been wandering around all the bits of this nether fortress that I don't usually go to, and unsurprisingly, I've not found any skeletons. So, I'm gonna go back to the bit that works for me. I'd still get the feeling that these torches that I've placed down are probably preventing them from spawning. I don't know. I'm trying to pretend like that's not true because I don't want to have to kick up all the torches. Oh, hello, 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 boys. Hello, hello. Please, 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 please. Oof. All right. Well, I found some skeletons. Did any of them have a skull on them? No. Still, no more skulls. All right. Well, wandering all the way over there did make them spawn. Near my main area. So that's a good thing. It means that moving around helps. Great. It means I have to go run around the nether every now and again. Because that's always fun. Right, now my sword's not in the correct spot. So let me just move everything around a little bit. I need to have my sword on number one, so that when I press number one, sword, bump, sword. It's the only way. Right, I'm not gonna go wandering through the fortress this time. What I'm gonna do, and try this new way. I'm gonna go wander all the way back to where I was, on the other side of the fortress, and then come back again, and see if, like, going this far away from them is what's making them spawn. Because it might be, but what I'm gonna have to do to test this theory is go to different parts of the Nether Fortress. So I'll go to these corners, because they're some of the places I went. And then I'll run back. And then I'll go run to a different bit. And then I'll run back, you see. It's all about trial and error. And experimentation. But let me just. No! Come on! Slay! One down. I thought there was another one, but I guess he's not within firing distance. Right, back in the centre. Up top, and. Hello, skeletons! No, that didn't work, did it? Hello, anyone? Pigman still having a party on the roof? No, let's just have a quick check up on this roof. Nothing there at all. Alright, so that's not the way. It would seem. Great. Alright, well, this is fine. This is what trial and error is all about. If you got things right the first time, it wouldn't be called trial and error, would it? It'd just be called getting it right. Or probably something a little bit more catchy than that. I can hear Ghast firing at me. There he is. I couldn't see where he was. Come on now. Come on now. There we go. The gas dealt with. Right, we'll go this way. And we'll have to head towards where they are. Whoa, 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 whoa! That was like right under my head. Careful. Careful. Ooh, you nearly got that in the face then. Crap, go on. Just run into my arrows, will you? I've run out of arrows at some point, you know. Whoa, okay. Didn't actually mean to hit that back at you. But I suppose unintended consequence and all that. Right, fantastic. Alright, so I've come all the way down to the spawner. I'm not going to get close enough to actually make things spawn. Because I do not have a death wish. Alright, let's run back and see if that's made the skeleton spawn. Someone's got to do it. You've got to figure out what it is. Then once I know, this is going to be well easy. We're going to fly through it and grab loads of skulls. We'll have more skulls than we know what to do with. We won't. We'll get three skulls. Still haven't quite decided where this wither fight is going to take place. It's going to have to take place away from my world, or else the wither will kind of explode all my house and everything in it. And it'll be very unpleasant for all involved. So we're going to be very careful not to do that. And instead, is that a big skeleton? Yes, that's a big skeleton. Marvellous. Well, I say marvellous. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No, no, no. Don't. Don't die. Don't kill me. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Off the edge. Thank you, bye. Okay. Right, did that big skeleton drop a skull? No, it didn't. Fantastic. Right. At the noms. That's just an arrow on the floor. No big skeletons that way. No. Well, I did get... I managed to get one big skeleton to spawn by going all the way back to where that thingy spawner was.
Thingy?
Blaze. Where the blaze spawner was. So we'll go try that again. Because everyone knows science is about repetition. And what we are doing right now is science and experimentation. And it's going to be successful whether you like it or not. No, it's going to be successful. Oh, big skeleton. Big skeleton. Hang on, hang on, hang on. Go on, just hit the tip. Thank you very much. Did you drop a skull? No. Great. What kind of skeleton is that? That's just a normal skeleton. We will just take him out. Ha ha! Great. Alright. So all the way this way. Grab his things. To the spawner. Not close enough for the spawn stuff. We'll run away from wherever that ghast is. To somewhere. And what is this? That's a just a zombie pigman. Okay, just checking. I don't know where this there's the ghast. No. I'm not even gonna rise to it. I refuse. I'm just gonna keep going. And if that wants to start a fight once I get to higher ground where I'll be able to take it out properly. Like this. Oh! I can't believe that worked. That was such a beautiful shot. Right, there are blazes inside, everyone. How did you let blazes inside? Why can't I kill it? There we go. You guys let blazes in. Dude, not cool. Not cool. It's okay. I'll forgive them eventually. They just need to learn the error of their ways. Learn the error of your ways. Protect things at all cost. And if you understand, completely ignore me. He understands. There you go. Great. I'm glad we've come to an understanding. Keep going. I don't know. If you'd spent this long running around the nether looking for stupid skeletons, you'd be going crazy as well, wouldn't you? And blind. Well, not blind. I feel like my vision's become incredible. Having to be able to see through the darkness of the nether, wandering on these fortresses over and over again. Any chance? No, you guys here didn't want to fall on the platform. Suppose that would have been a little bit too easy, wouldn't it? That would have been helpful for me. Therefore, it did not happen. Oh, that pigman just disappeared out of the space-time continuum there. Alright, and not... Oh, damn it. I got close enough for him to spawn. It's alright though, because I'm not going to even bother going anywhere near him. Gonna keep running back and see if we can spawn ourselves some more skeletons. It looks like that isn't the way. Well, that doesn't work. Or my whole plan of forcing them to respawn isn't gonna work. And maybe Minecraft just spawns things at random. Which would be incredibly irritating. I really like Minecraft to spawn... See, it's spawning some bad guys. Spawn that. It spawns some of them up there. Spawning loads of zombie pigmen around my house now. I say my house. No, it's not mine, but you know. And now I just need to... Whoa, ghast! Hello! Thank you for joining us. Pow. Oh, I'm out of arrows. Damn. Well... I guess I'm just going to have to use my sword again now. Back to the old drawing board. If I want to fight gas now, I'm going to have to go back there, flaming balls back at them. Which is the tried and proved method of killing ghasts. And I'm actually not that bad at, considering that I can be bad at something. A little bit concerned it's going to cause me problems with blazes. Because they're quite ranged. But, let's just... Oh, no. See, this is what I was afraid of. This is what I was afraid of. And when I'm on fire, I panic. Because, well, it's a pretty natural reaction to being on fire. He's too far away for me to hit him now. But he can fire his projectiles at me. Oh no, now there's a gas coming after me. Okay, alright. It's getting me materials, apparently. Whoa. Alright, well, one of you guys needs to, like, grow some balls and actually come at me. Come on. Come at me, bro. Can't see where the ghast is. Oh no. Oh no. Run, 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 run. Running this way. Running away. You guys, take the fire. Uh-oh. Opa! Oh, no, I totally thought I'd hit that back. Okay, time to run to safety. I'm going to have to pause it. Thanks very much for watching. Like, favorite, subscribe, all that kind of stuff if you want to. I thought I was going to die then. I'm just going to hide in this little area while I eat something. And say next time we'll try again to have a little bit of a look. But I'm not going more than 4 episodes in the nether. I'm telling you. We'll be out of the nether by the end of the next episode. Whether we have our skulls or not. Because I can't. I need to do something else. Till next time. Cheers. Bye.